We're coming up to a village called Halfway, because it's halfway between Cork and